We were trying to answer one need, and the need was actually giving a voice to private philanthropy in the so-called Global South.
Can you imagine if you put a structure to all this giving and a lot of strategic thinking around what is the impact that we want to make? The potential is huge.
I think you're not complete as a human being unless you have been able to help another human.
Development discourse worldwide was an old-style, old-fashioned approach to development, and was not enough taking into account what was going on the ground in places like Africa, the Middle East, Asia, and Latin America. Every year, we reach out to private philanthropists who are really trying to change the society for the better.
For me, philanthropy, it's an opportunity to use the resource that I have to make the world a more fair place to live.
Often we feel very isolated. When I come to IRFIP, I feel like I'm within my real peer group who not only understand but really encourage the initiatives that we try to take.
There's so much more to learn because the practice of philanthropy is not necessarily the same across the globe. I truly believe that IRFIP is that platform for me.
It's a great platform for philanthropists to get together. To share best practices, maybe also failures, and simply to get to know each other.
I think together, you know, we can do more things. We will be stronger as a community than as an individual.
As we know, philanthropy is very much dominated by a Western kind of understanding and perspective, and I think IRFIP is a very important counterbalance to that, and it accelerates people's entry into those frontier markets.
Which one is really more difficult? To land on the moon mid-60s with limited resources and limited technology, or to solve most of the problems of the world through private philanthropy in the 21st century?
Everyone has got a role to play. And if you can play a role, that's where you make the maximum.
If IRFIP stands for something, it's first and foremost knowledge, peer-to-peer exchange, and action-driven collaboration.
I thought to characterize the IRFIP group as the league of misfits and outliers, of which we should be very proud of.